Islamic Union is the only salvation for the Muslims, Christians and the Jews, and everyone, USA, Europe, European Union, all of them will be saved with Islamic Union, because then after that there will be no terrorism, there will be no anarchy, and the most importantly we will get Allah's pleasure. It's like the world is now jinxed. People are unhappy. People don't feel any motivation. People don't feel any excitement. They have lost their joy of life. They are like that. For example, I look at the youngsters in Greece. They are like they lost their souls. They are fighting every day. For example, France. Before it was very vibrant. It's like the France is dead now. They are very quiet. No happiness. No joy. No entertainment. Nothing. They have lost it all. The Germans as well. They're always, their faces are down all the time. The Americans, they got poor. They were the richest nation in the world, and now they are barely finding food. That Obama and the other guy debating, for example. There's like the world is jinxed.
Adeta ayakta zor duracak hale geldi.
It's like USA is barely standing up.
İttihat-ı İslam.
A huge disaster befell on the world, but Islamic Union will reverse that. Islamic Union will bring blessings to the whole world. So no one should resist the Islamic Union. Otherwise, it would be bad. Okay, they can resist the, they should resist the radicalism, but they shouldn't resist Islamic Union. They should support Islamic Union. But resisting radicalism is of course the right thing to do, but it should be done with science, not with violence.